To my darling, happy wedding day, my love. I remember our first interaction like it was just yesterday when you moved and the spark that it lifted in my heart. I couldn't describe it then, but I know that spark was God letting me know He answered my prayer. Although our story didn't take off right away, it happened in its most perfect time, God's perfect time. Never did I imagine that someone as amazing as you would ever be interested in someone like me. I still pinch myself to this day because you're everything I prayed for and more. I can't wait to marry you, darling. Always remember, whatever life we have, I'll always be happy because it's a life with you. I love you so much, darling. See you later. With all my love, Ira B., soon to be Mrs. Francisco. So in love. So in love. So in love. So in love.
You look so beautiful.
Accept you.
Accept you, Michael.
To be my lawful husband.
To be my lawful husband.
And I promise you.
And I promise you.
In the name of God.
In the name of God.
And in the presence of our witnesses.
And in the presence of our witnesses.
That I will be to you.
That I will be to you.
A loving and faithful wife.
A loving and faithful wife.
In prosperity.
In prosperity.
And in adversity.
And in adversity.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
And in health.
Till death do us part.
So in love. So in love. So in love. So in love.
These commandments of God to be the bond and inspiration of your union as husband and wife.
Yes, Paul.
The overwhelming feeling of joy, excitement, and thankfulness I feel inside that our wedding day has finally come. It has been an amazing journey with you thus far, and in just a few more moments, we will start a new adventure together as husband and wife. No matter what comes along our way, Ira, you are the love of my life, and I can't wait to hold your hand as we adventure down the rest of our lives together. All my love, Michael. I love you so much, darling.
And in the presence of all the witnesses herein, take Sister Ira to be your wife. Will you love her, cherish her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, in prosperity and in adversity, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? I do.